a collection that Katerina would not turn her nose up at. A collection that Katerina would not turn her nose up at. A collection that Katerina would not turn her nose up at. Illegible. Strange. The inscriptions have also been translated into Youkol. Let's take a look. Here lies Uncle Burden Dana, dead with hammer in hand. Illegible. Illegible. Here lies cousin Rukalia Dana, who fell into slavery but died a heroine. Illegible. Illegible. Some died for the tribe, others to help them. Let all, nomads or not, be honored forever. Something's wrong. Tinted glass. Thank you. Good evening. Sorry to intrude, but the door was open. Please excuse my curiosity. I'm accompanying a tribe of nomads who are camping in the stadium. We're trying to find a temple that used to be somewhere around here, before everything changed. Have you heard anything about such a temple? It's a very important place for the Youkols, a sacred site. If it still exists, you wouldn't happen to know where it is, would you? I'm afraid I have to insist. I had a look at that manuscript before you took it back. It looks as though it was written a very long time ago by one of the Youkols. It's a mixture of plans and of notes. I have to admit, I don't really understand it. But it obviously indicates how to find the sacred temple. It seems like the document means a lot to you. I'm sorry, but you have to let me take it. The Youkols will be absolutely lost if they can't find the sacred temple.
Kantika.
I've heard of him. He was the spiritual guide of the previous migration. Did you know him?
The foreman killed him. They made him work, and work, and then work even more. Treated like an animal. I will never give my father's journal to someone from their camp. You'll have to kill me first.
Listen, I'm not who you think I am. I have nothing to do with the people who built the stadium. I left everything to accompany the Youkols on their journey. I've become one of them now.
You think I'm a fool. I don't actually believe everything I hear, and I will never tell someone like you anything. You're not even worth half of a Youkol like me. You're nothing but a Bolshevik.
What do you mean?
My name is Dunyasha Dubrovskaya Tika. Kantika, my father, was the leader of the Youkols, who were made to work like dogs on the stadium. Then he got together with a woman from around here, a woman who was working in one of the canteens on site. And that's the story of how I was born.
You know, I'm just running away from the people chasing us, the Youkol caravan and me. Those people want to hurt us. The Youkols I'm with are right over there outside. I can go and get one of them to vouch for me if you like.
What for? You've probably already got them under your thumb, Bolshevik. The Youkols are like children. They say what you want them to.
A few months ago, the Youkols saved my life. Today, I'm just trying to help them. If you really have Youkol blood in your veins, you should be doing the same.
You chirp prettily, like vipers warming themselves in the sun on the stadium concrete during the summer.
I was thinking about what you said about your father, Kantika. You know, the Youkols think of him as a great benevolent spirit now, because he decided to sacrifice himself to save the Temple of the Sacred Ceremonies so all future migrations could continue to receive the blessing of the spirits.
That's good. You should never forget the spirits.
Ti espiritulu makra henok biknok vanu. That's what the Youkols say to honor him.
May your spirit join together with those of the ancestors, and may your sacrifice never be in vain. That's what the Youkols say. Even a even the people from the capital who had the stadium built wouldn't know that. Give the notebook to your guide. He will understand if he really is the person you say. The spirit of my father will guide him.
Thank you.
Don't thank me too quickly, though. I don't know where the temple is, and even with the manuscript, finding it won't be easy. There is so much concrete and iron here. Sometimes even the spirits can do nothing. One last thing. The new caravan. Do you think that the guide could maybe come see me? I don't get that much company. So if I could speak with some of my own people.
Of course, I understand. You can count on me. Agnesa Dubrovskaya Tika, my beloved mother who proved that true love knows no borders. Kantika, a spiritual guide who sacrificed himself to forever protect the migrations from ill fortune. Kirk told me about him earlier. Dunyasha Dubrovskaya Tika, finally free of a ceaseless vigil. May she rejoin her family. Youkol tools. They seem to have been there for a while. Thank you. a collection that Katerina would not turn her nose up at. My old scarf. It's hard to get rid of after everything we've been through together. A collection that Katerina would not turn her nose up at.
Shamans say not be afraid of bad spirits.
How is your research coming, Kate Worker?
Well, I just happened to bump into the daughter of your predecessor, Khan Tika, in the cemetery there.
Really? What's she up to here?
She's been alone for a long time. It's made her a bit strange at first glance, but actually she's pretty nice.
Do you think she could help us find the temple?
She gave me her father's journal. I'm hoping it can help me find the temple quickly, but it's written in Youkol. Do you think you could translate it for me?
Of course.
That's not all. Would you mind paying her a visit? The poor woman's been alone for years, and I'm sure seeing someone from the tribe would do her a world of good.
I'd be honored to meet the descendant of the one who saved the temple. I'll go as soon as I've translated the journal. Give it to me, please. Fired la gun, Miss Catwalk.
The Youkols have stored all of the things I managed to take out of the clinic. That's so nice of them.
Why not join us, Dunyasha Dubrovskaya Tika? Your place is with your people, with the migration.
Once I would have been honored, O guide.
But?
Someone needs to put all of the future caravans on the right path to the temple, and make sure that the people who wanted to destroy it can never do so. And I promised on my father's deathbed that that person would be me.
There may be another way.
I don't think so, O guide. And anyway, I can't really see myself living far from the spirits of my family.
A Youkol wall hanging.
Thank you. Thank you for letting me meet my cousins.
I never thought one day I'd meet an actual descendant of the previous migration.
What on earth is that? I'm fine. More scared than hurt.